Abigail.
Your parents and I feel that it might be better if you started school with your own class.
This way you can start off the year just like everyone else.
Oh my God, she's back.
Hey, what was that name everybody kept calling her last year?
Stop.
Welcome back, Sybil.
My name is Jeremy Woods.
You guys ever read The Crucible, Arthur Miller?
Abigail Williams, this is the villain of the play. It's a great, great, great part. It's a difficult part. Anyone wanna try to tackle that?
I'm gonna have to go with the namesake, Abigail.
Found that paper.
Abigail.
Thanks for doing this. There's not really anyone else that I'm close to.
I don't have anyone that I'm really close to either. I'll do this scene with you.
From my coming back. You can pick me up tonight. Oh, child, you got that lion in you.
Let me lay you down. You what are you doing? Get out! What is this? He
said, oh, child. Why didn't you pick me for that part? Why did you pick her? Let me lay you down. You know she was in a psych ward for like 6 months, right? He doesn't know, does he?
Shut up.
You know what? Don't tell me how to talk to you. At least she's not obsessed with some pedophile. Do you really not see that she's just jealous?